Okay, here we are. This is Tarkusine here, and I'm going to play some Pinball Arcade. Now, I haven't posted a video in a while because, frankly, I made a long run of Super Mario Bros. 3, and I've been spending the last couple days on and off just trying to upload the goddamn video, and it hasn't wanted to. So, I'm going to save that for later. I'm just going to play games that I like, and, I guess the game that I like, I'd have to say, is Pinball Arcade. It's a pretty reasonable port of my favorite tables that I've seen over the years. And, not all of them. I was always wondering if there was going to be Rocky and Bullwinkle. I'm not sure. I don't think there is. Let's just take a look here. I bought every table for the first four seasons, so just so you know, I do have all of them. Ripley's Believe It or Not, yeah, I'll start alphabetically. I mean, they're all really good. These are, you know, they won't put crappy ones in there. Addams Family is a pretty good one. If you bought a special Kickstarter goal table at one point, you would have got like a gold trim one or something like that, but who gives a shit? Now, frankly, I'm not very good at this table. I'm just going to go through each table, maybe play one or two games. And, it doesn't take me long, but I love pinball. It's a real nice tactile game. Now, just so you know, I'm not going to talk a lot because I have to really maintain my concentration. Go, man. Oh yeah.
Let's go, Thing. Well played, Thing. You're really on the ball.
Man. Okay, let's see here.
The
Mamushka. All targets, so those blue guys. I don't know what that does. Oh shit. Mamushka. And yes, I still have the sniffles. So I'm gonna be speaking a little bit odd. Come on, you. Let's get up there. Son of a bitch.
Let's go, Thing. Well played, Thing. You're really on the ball. Don't man.
Come on. God, I fucking suck at this table. Enter. I just have to think about what buttons I gotta press here. Okay. Let's try it one more time. Why not? Yeah.
Welcome back.
Yeah, they'll come right out there. Come on.
No!
The hell? Okay, is that a trap?
Why, thank you, Bing.
Ball lock? Okay, I guess so. Oh, shit. Got like a simple multi-ball. Son of a... That was, well worth it. I think that's one of the things I kind of like and dislike about pinball, is that it is luck, right? Like, come on you. Okay. Oh, Jesus. The field feels so dead. I don't know how to explain it. Like, it'll hit there's a lot of dead spots on the board. Oh, well, that's a good idea. Send it right down the fucking hole. Okay. Than last time. Okay, give her one more shot.
Look, darling.
Mansion. Oh. I don't know what the... I mean, the side drains are... seem to be a real focal point to this board. This table, I should say.
Out to a cemetery! Come on, everybody!
Okay. We get kind of a multi-ball, I suppose. Oh, bitch. I wasn't paying attention. I heard a door opening.
Why, thank you, Bing.
Let's go. Oh, there's a magnet ball. Magnet is sort of holding the... Oh, there we go. Fucking fail. so bad. All I can do is just kind of pay attention to the paddles and where the balls are. Hope to contain a couple. Oh shit. There's nothing up there. Should be able to get one of those like ramps up there with the side paddle. Fucker. Well, I think that's it for today. Well, on this table, anyways. Amazing. Creepy, kooky, spooky, and ooky. Anyways, this is Tarkusine. You guys have a wonderful night, or day, or whatever it happens to be. Like and subscribe if you like, and let's play later.